Hey guys, Ninjabubble 100% today. Welcome back to the beautiful, beautiful nighttime land of Stranded Deep, where today I will be kind of exploring, I think, that island over there, and maybe even an island, I think that might be over there. I'm going to be exploring over to those islands, and also checking up on these lovely, lovely bushes and trees and shrubs. I think it's a shrub. I don't really know the definition of shrub, so I can't be sure on that one. Anyway, guys, you're probably wondering why it's currently nighttime and not daytime, because I usually start on daytime. Well, it's not like... Well, I did go to sleep, okay. So I kind of went fishing for some food and things. I cooked up with a good old driftwood stick. And so I cooked up that and everything. And I went... and I was like, okay, I'm ready. Let's go to sleep and it'll be morning and we'll start. And I went to sleep and it's currently a glitch. I've seen it before where... You are when you go to sleep at night and then you just immediately wake up at midnight and now it's like 1 in the morning and I'm unable to go to sleep so soon, it seems. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna be starting this video just after midnight. So yeah, okay, awesome. So my plots and my crops have finally grown to full size. So let's so Jesus Christ, my hand is mangled right now. Good God, that's actually quite creepy. I'm going to move away from that. But yeah, so much hard work and dedication and things have all built up to this. Oh, Kuar fruit. Oh my God. I guess it's not a great idea to pick them all so soon, but they have fixed it so the food doesn't spoil so quickly now, because I think I remember reading that on a forum, where they would spoil really quickly by accident. So yeah, and also, on another note, they've also fixed the ability to be able to plant potatoes, so that's great. It turned out you could plant potatoes, but they didn't realize it didn't actually work. Well, you couldn't plant potatoes, but now you can, so that's what I'm trying to get at. So I'm thinking I'm going to make another plot that I'll use for potatoes, and I'm going to make the plot now. So what do you need? Oh, you need a hoe, don't you? Oh, I need to get my hoe. Oi, what should I call my hoe? Should I call her Linda? I call her Linda. Linda, you hoe. That's not very appropriate now, is it, Jay? Okay, wood. Oh, there's a plank plot. I may as well make a plank one, because I'm pretty sure I've got a lot of plank. Yeah, I've got a lot of planks. And I've also got quite a bit of corrugated scrap, but not as many corrugated scrap pieces as I do planks. So let's go back and make some of these beautiful plots. I think I'm going to put one here, and then I'll end up putting one here. Will that look alright? I think that will. I think that'll look alright. It's kind of like a nice back door area. Oh, it's lovely, really nice, and it gives it like a very like homely feel. I think homely is a word. Okay, gotta get this bang on in line, right? And directly next to it. Okay, I think that's right. Yeah. Okay, awesome. Okay. Hopefully that won't be an issue, but it's a little bit glitched inside. But yeah. Awesome, I could plant another piece of kuawa fruit, or cura fruit. I could do that. I mean, I don't really want to, so I guess I'll leave that one open for potatoes. So I guess I'm going to wait until the morning, and then we'll get going on our adventure over to these new unexplored islands. And also, I've got a bit of a kind of like a different tool pile here, like a hammer and our hoe Linda. She's a tool, she's a real tool. Okay, anyway, let's drop some of the stuff, and I guess I'll see you guys in the Stranded Deep morning. So I successfully managed to sleep until the morning, about 4:30, I think. It finally let me go to sleep, which was great, and it actually started raining at that point, and I'm just super glad that it stopped raining in the morning and it didn't just continue raining, because that would have just sucked, you know? Okay, so let's plant... Not plant. Let's water these plants. Has this... Okay, so it's got no servings left. I might have to fill that up sometime. I guess they fixed that glitch, with it automatically and infinitely refilling itself. That kind of sucks, but, you know, it is what it is. And I can also water this. Okay, awesome. So these are all lovely and watered. Oh, the colours are so vibrant this morning. On this beautiful morning. They're so vibrant. Right. What's my hunger at? Ah, I could eat one of my fruits. So, cure a fruit. May as well eat one of you guys. Yes, and I've still got plenty of servings for my water bottle. And I've got a sardine, which I've had for a day or two. Didn't manage to cook it in time. So, yep, that happened. Awesome. So, I guess I'm going to now head off over there in my lovely, limited edition island speed of fire. I didn't get any comments on what to call it, so I'm just going to, like, I'm just going to go with the island speed of fire or something. And there's a shark. But that shouldn't be an issue, because I'm in my cruiser, my ocean cruiser. I'll just call it the premium ocean cruiser. I don't know, I'll just go with it, you know. So yeah, oh my god, the water actually looks pristine. It really looks pristine. Wow, it looks really great, I have to admit that. I mean, we're in the Pacific, you know. I'm just chilling, squatting down, yo, cruising. Life feels good right now. Life is on the up, you know. Never felt so good about my future in quite a while. Now, what is this? Right, I don't want my thing glitching out all over the place, so I'm gonna be a bit careful. But what the hell? Is this a boat? I feel like it is. I mean, I've got my machete out, so I'll be able to hopefully stop any oncoming sharks. But and they don't hear any sharks anymore, so I guess I'm gonna go for it. But is this like a, what is this? It's like a huge, like, I mean, I know it's a boat. I mean, it's got to be a boat. But it's like a real huge boat. Some antibiotics. Great. Flare gun. Nice. Machete. And what's in here? A jerry can. Okay, I guess I'll take that. Let's go back up to the surface. I've already filled up quite a bit of my inventory. So I'm thinking I'm going to take this stuff back, guys. And I will continue back over to the islands in a moment, but first I'm gonna explore this stuff. Oh Jesus Christ, discus, that scared me. The fish get real close to you, or you get real close to the fish, I should say. Right, what's in here? Oh, a knife. Okay, that's definitely not like my fourth one now. Awesome. Okay, right, let's go down here. I need to avoid the lionfish. Yeah, those are the ones I want to avoid. Lionfish, some of that, or tiger fish. It's not lion. Wait, I'm pretty sure it's tiger. I don't even know, but I'm pretty sure. Yeah, those are the ones I want to avoid. Anyway, what? Are there seriously, like no other things? Okay, that's cool, I suppose. I've got fangs, so okay, I guess that's all. That's it from this boat. Be right back, guys, and I should be around this point when I return. So I'll see you guys in a moment. So it's been over a day since I Stranded Deep time, since I started to record, because basically it seems that every time I sleep, I wake up at either midnight or midday. So that's great, which meant that I had to go back there, go to sleep, then I had to go fishing for food and cook it and things. So yeah, that was pretty great. And wow, that Stranded Deep music never seems to make me stop talking. Yeah, so it looks like there's another one of these shipwrecks right next to that one. Now I'm gonna leave this one purely because I just went to that one and there was nothing good in it, and I just want to explore, guys. I just want to explore. It's been so long, and also it has been nearly a month since, wait, is it month 4 weeks? Month is 4 weeks, which means it's already been over a month in Stranded Deep. Yeah, I've already spent over a month in Stranded Deep. That's pretty great, guys. High five. Yeah, that sounded a bit weird. Yeah, so that's a bit of an achievement. Achievement get. Month survived. So that's pretty great. I'm surprised I've made it so far, because to be honest, in the old series, I'm pretty sure I only managed to stay alive for 14 days, something like that. I didn't actually spend that long in the old Stranded Deep, to be honest. Never really thought of that. But, great. Raining, real convenient. Anyway, good thing this is only journey time, so I guess I'll be right back, guys. And, well, by which point, I should be at that island, or coming close to it. So, yeah, okay, I'll cut until I get to this island. Wow, this island is looking pretty cool. There's already two containers, and it looks actually pretty large. Looks pretty inhabited with trees and things. Actually looks real cool. Oh my god. Looks pretty hilly too. I mean, this is probably the most curvy island I've come into contact with, definitely. Okay, awesome. So I guess I can leave the boat here. Leave the raft here and just hop out and run on over. And my hunger is doing okay. And let's get my machete out. There might be some savages on this island that I might need to be wary of. But yeah, okay, so I think my island is that island there, because it's kind of like in the middle. Okay, anyway, what is going on over here then? Here then. Here then. But goddamn, this new updated sprint is slow. Jesus. So yeah, I did a bit of research on containers. It does seem you can actually kind of like break them up into separate hulls and things, but you've got to carry them. You can't just put them in your inventory. You've got to carry them if you want to take them somewhere. So yeah, oh, it's a whole new island. It's a whole new world. It's a new day, guys. It's a brand new day. Okay, wow, this is actually a really nice island. Let's just take a moment to admire it and admire my beautiful survival watch. Wow, it looks good. I mean, you've got to admit that it looks absolutely fantastic and fabulous. Let's look for coconuts though. Actually, I could do that for the journey back. So not really much going on. I guess I should head to the more of the edges. And then wait, it looks like there's something all the way over there. Looks like, I don't know whether you guys can see that. Hopefully you can, but it looks like there's something over there. Yeah, and there's a stingray. Now, I haven't really seen much of them after they despawn before, but I want to kill it. So what? Oh, what? Die, bro. Die. What? Illuminati stingray confirmed. That is okay. Well, I mean, it disappeared before. I guess there was no reason for it not to disappear again. Okay, right. Let's start collecting these kind of scraps. I kind of want plenty of these type of scraps, so then I can maybe add onto my raft and things like that, and also my home, because it's, I mean, I'm feeling like adding some more, and maybe on another episode, but I'm feeling like doing that sometime. Okay, so we just need a bit more steel and things. Now, I don't, nothing sp currently spawns inside the shipping containers, so I don't really feel the need to look in there right now. But what I do need, oh, is this lovely, oh, these planks are fantastic. Oh, they are to die for, you know? They are to die for. I mean, people have their, like, you know, they have their Gucci watches, Gucci, I don't even know. Like, they have their Gucci things, you know? They have their things and, like, Dior. But you know what? I have this fantastic survival wristwatch, and oh, this corrugated iron is it is mind-boggling what these companies like practically give away for the prices of a few hundred British pounds. Like, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Right. Anyway, while I was going on a bit of a tangent there, I have spotted a couple of these little, like, little things pointing out of the water, which I'm guessing are just shipwrecks. And oh, ooh, hey there, koala fruit, nice. Let's take you. I guess I could have you. Okay, so yeah, looks like there's some shipwrecks. So I'm going to go and drop this stuff here. There's usually a couple things, that are like inside these shipwrecks. So I'm gonna head over there now. And having emptied my inventory, of course. Okay, right, let's head out over there. Oh, beautiful, beautiful blue. Whoa, that fish is tripping. Tripping balls, y'all. So, okay, that's yeah, they're tripping. Whoa, okay. First of all, we've got those yellow boys again. Yeah, I also researched that, and it looks like they are to probably mark the boundaries of kind of like island spawning. So yeah, that's just a fun fact for you guys to enjoy. And oh wow, great, got another hammer. What do you know? And what have we got here? We've got a bucket. Don't really need that. We've got, oh, morphine. Give me that morphine. Give me those drugs. And I've got a bucket of seawater there. Yeah, buckets, they're not real fantastic, to be honest. My wrist is vibrating. Okay. Let's go back and pick up this morphine again. Wait, did it? Where'd you go, morphine? Where'd you go, morphine? I think I just lost the morphine. I've got a feeling it, like, drifted below decks and glitched and things. Okay, and I'm also thinking, if I break these up now, I'm going to come back for these in a minute, with my raft, or in a bit or something, and I'm going to come and use these boys and attach them to my raft, you know? Because, bro, I need some cool boys and things on my raft. And, oh, look at them. They're just having a fantastic time. What? Is that a capsized boat? What? Or is it a sudden plane or... What the hell? This is... Oh, it's a capsized boat. Okay, it's just the hull of a... I think hull... Hull is the right word, right? capsized boat. Oh, a joke. I have to say, I've never seen them on their side before. That is something new. And it's actually got, like, the right thing. So it's got, like, the console there still and things. I guess I'll close the console. So, you know, it's not going anywhere. So if I need jerrycans, bro, I'll just come back here. I'll get my jerrycans myself. Okay. Okay, awesome. So, didn't really get much from that. I would have gotten some morphine, but then things happened with the morphine. Okay, right. Any more boats anywhere? So many potato plants right now. I'm thinking, yeah, I'll cut them down at the end, I think, if I find nothing else. Okay, let's go and get my boat, and I'll start adding on those buoys along with a couple of these bits of steel, and I'll be right back with the boat, and we could add on a bit to the boat. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, so it's basically turning nighttime, which is kind of annoying, but it is what... Oh no, don't you start... Don't you start doing this, Ben. I don't even know. I was wanting to call him a name or something. Right, okay, so, bases. Boy, ball, scrap. Oh, wow, you actually need more of them than I thought you would. Okay, right, where do I want it? I think at the front. I think that'll work quite well. Yeah, because that would, like, increase the length. Yeah, boys. See what, oh, that was just great. That was quality, guys. That was quality. Guys, that was quality. Yeah, boys. Yeah, okay, I don't like saying that, but yeah. Okay, so steel. Let's craft you and put you on the... Oh, boys. Okay, I need to stop saying that. Yeah, look at this. Cruising down the watery highway in my 6-4. Oh, yeah. This is quality cruising. Welcome to quality cruising here today with Jake. Okay, I need to stop. Yeah, have I been in there? I think I've even been in there. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life, Jake? Jake, what are you even doing with your life? I don't think I've even been there. So let's go. Don't do this to me, game. There we go. Okay, game. What's in here? So, oh wait. What the hell is going on right now? Okay, so we've got a torch, lads. We've got a torch, guys. Lads, I don't usually say that. Okay, that's weird. Let's see. Whoa, hold up, son. Oh, wow, we've got, a hammer. Oh, boys. We've got a hammer. Okay. Nothing useful there, to be honest. Let's head off over in this direction and see what else there is. Also, where the hell, okay, my food is, don't be spoiled. Okay, good. It's not spoiled. Okay, yeah, okay, awesome. So, I'm once again going to wait out the night, and in the morning I shall continue where I've left off. And I'm also going to go get food, because that food is real important, and I'm probably going to explore that shipwreck that I saw before, but I had no idea what it was. Okay, yep, so another night in Stranded Deep. Okay, yep, guys, I'll be right back in a minute. Well, the light has never limited me, and neither has the night, so I'm just gonna go for it, guys. I'm done with waiting. I've got my torch on now that I've remembered I have one, and I'm just gonna cruise if I could turn corners. If I could, does this make maneuvering really difficult now I've got it really long? Oh god, what have I done? Oh, this turning circle is disease. I'm sorry, guys, but oh my good god, this is no longer a speedophile. This is a goddamn elongated gentleman sausage. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm sure many of you are young viewers, but I'm sorry, but this is you've got to be honest with yourself in times like these. This is an elongated gentleman sausage. So yep, I hope you have enjoyed that brief description of, gentleman sausage. Okay, I don't know, I can't quite remember where that goddamn thing was. That was it called? that little thing I saw in the distance. I got a feeling it was somewhere over there. So I'm just gonna cruise around from it, you know. I'm gonna cruise around town, cruise around the town, cruise around the ocean shores. Oh my god, I swear if I get beat. Oh my good god, this abrupt noises. Yeah, I mean it would make sense if the boys were all at back, because then the balls would. I've got a that's it. I don't know how I saw that, but I think yeah, that's it. I got a feeling that's it. Okay, let's go cruise down there. Hopefully there'll be no sharks. In my head then, as I was thinking that, I was like, hopefully there'll be no albino sharks. I don't know why that happened. Oh, there's two shipwrecks. That's nice. Oh, that's nice. Oh, no. Ah. Turn the corner, please. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's also some barrels. I could have barrels to the side. That might be quite nice. Okay, let's jump down. Right, what have you got for me first? And hard case at... Okay. Another compass, didn't really need that, but I have got some barrels. Barrels are always great, you know, but then again, it will be lopsided, so if I do add the barrels, so yeah. So it's back this way, isn't it? I just suddenly, like, forgot where the entrance to these shipwrecks are. Oh, there's even more barrels. I could, in theory, get quite a few of those, and things. What am I saying? I could get quite a few barrels. Oh god, there we go. Okay, everything's good, and my hunger's good also. I could get all the barrels, and then I'll be able to have like three. Oh, okay. Don't worry, guys. I'm sure I'm not explaining this very well. What I'm gonna do is get two of these barrels, because all I need, I'm pretty sure, is two barrels for one base. So I'm gonna get a base from these barrels. And then I could get a base from those barrels down there. So it won't be lopsided anymore. So that's great. So base and barrel. Oh, right. Okay, what do you do? Well, I mean, that's the perfect amount then, isn't it? That's the perfect... Oh, bro. Oh, wait. It would have made sense if I had that. It's okay. It's fine. Okay, right. Let's do this quickly. And let's get cutting. Let's do this. And I need to breathe. Oh, I can breathe. That's okay. Let's go down. Oh, I'm breathing underwater somehow now. Let's do this. And I'm going to have to somehow drag them all out in a minute, though. Okay. And can I drag it now? No, I can't. Okay. Let's get cutting. And they're out. Okay, let's get you out. And okay, let's get you out. And where are you, mister? There we go. Thank you. You should really float on. Oh my god, that sardine. Jesus Christ. There we go. Okay. Oh, wait, we still need to get the third one. Okay, third barrel it is. Okay. Oh, perfect. That was on point. Okay. Right. Still so glad that there are no sharks around right now. Okay, so. Bases, barrel scraps, and let's stick you right on there, mate. Okay. So that's another addition to my. Oh, my lovely boat. Oh, nice. Now I just need a bit more of a platform, like a floor on the boat. I don't even know anymore. I can't remember what it's called. Just go with it, okay? Okay, awesome. And please don't have made my balance all faulty and things. Oh, God. This turning circle is on point, like, guys. Wow, leave a like if you... Oh, my Jesus Christ. Leave a like if you like that turning circle, though, because it is delicious. Okay, so let's save, and let's jump in. And, okay, awesome, right. Let's go upstairs first, and there is a downstairs, obviously. Actually, yeah, let's go downstairs first. Okay, and what's in here? Okay, a cloth, a label. Wow, boy, label maker. I've got, like, three or four of them already. I doubt I really need any more. I want to go label crazy. Maybe I could, but I mean, not right now. Not right now, Jake. Gotta keep focused. Okay. Even more vitamins. Wow. Let's drop you there. Oh, another knife. I've got like three knives from this journey already and a propeller. I mean, Mr. Carburetor, I don't need you, so I'm just going to store you in there. Okay, I guess not, but I mean, I'll leave you there for safekeeping. I've already got one of you, so... Not missing out much. So, yeah, let's... Okay, so I guess that's going to be that from the shipwrecks. I'm going to head... Unless I find something else, I'm going to head back now. to my home island, and yeah, this speed is, I have to say it's on point with this right now. I mean, speed is okay, but turning circles is a disease. I'm sorry, guys, to put it like that, but it is horrible. You understand, you get the idea. So I'm going to travel back to my home island now, and unless I find something different or otherwise or something, and I need something to eat. So I'm going to go get something to eat, head back to my home island, and I will be right back. Okay, so I've now actually got to go to something. I apologize for the abrupt finish. So, but I mean, I'm not back at the island, but I'm kind of like on my way. But I'd just like to say thanks so much for watching this video. I actually collected a lot of stuff in this episode. Like 16 sticks, loads more vitamins, like capsules of vitamins, plank scraps. I got some food as well, which is great. Got loads of tools, a couple compasses and things like that. So that's great. Please leave a like if you have enjoyed. I definitely have, and I think I'll be heading to that island next episode. So I guess I'll like leave it here. And I'll leave it for the next video. But thanks so much for watching this video, guys, and I'll see you all in the next one.